Van Last Anglip, California, weighing 133.5, wearing purple trunks, the capable challenger and sensational world featherweight champion, Henry Armstrong. From Chicago, Illinois, weighing 142, wearing black trunks, the popular fighting welterweight title holder, Barney Ross.
All right, Arthur. Now, before we turn over the room to get admission, don't we have it?
Oh, it's not the first time either one of you appeared here. I know those rooms as well as I do. I'm so used to standing there, you know. Shalene, you want to get going. I want to quote you to do your best every time. Now remember this. At one low blow in this contest may be the difference between the winning and the losing of this spot. Now you've got a tremendous partner and enthusiastic audience here. Now get out there and pitch every second. And I'll try to do my shit.
Yeah,
about the weather,
if they keep on fouling, what do you do?
This contest cannot be won on a foul. But now remember that? Well, then I'll take action.
And the rabbit punch a lot of the stakes?
Well, we know that the rabbit punch...
Well, behind the neck.
All right, now that means there may be a condition coming there that will be the cause of the
man. We leave it up to you.
But deliberately, leave it up to me.
Get out.
Strong Wales welterweight champion, Armstrong.
All right, take it right up here.